Let's go, baby. Got a $3 guitar. Got a $3 guitar. Got a $3 guitar. Got a $3 guitar. Well, the neck is way too tight, so I loosened her up and got a $3 guitar. Well, I went to see an old guitar the other day. Kid was asking $20, darn thing wouldn't play. Strings touch every single fret, make a buzzing sound. Take it out of down, rinse it, tighten that sucker down. I said, wait a minute, kid, she's too tight already. I think you're wasting your time. But if you think she's all too loose, then I think you won't be choosing is to just throw her away. Need a $3 guitar. Need a $3 guitar. Got a $3 guitar. Well, the neck is way too tight, so you loosen her up. You got a $3 guitar. Well, the Allme wrenches didn't fit. Target thought you'd have to sit or be taken apart. Said you'd take it out for a pawn. Perhaps the parts were going on. I said, I'll give you $5. He said, well, since you came all this way, you just won't pay. I guess I'll take it instead. But when I reached to my wallet, I came up a little short. I said, takes three. I want a $3 guitar. I want a $3 guitar. I want a $3 guitar. I got a $3 guitar. Well, the neck is way too tight, so I loosen it up. I got a $3 guitar. Baby ain't no Fender, but I think it's even better because of the little bit of cash that I paid. Well, it couldn't be no finer, though I'm sure it's made in China. You don't believe what I say? Well, I can see it in your face. You say there ain't no way. It happened just as I say, because the proof is in my lap and I've been playing so far on this $3 guitar. This is my $3 guitar. I wanted a $3 guitar. This is my $3 guitar. Well, her neck is way too tight, so I loosened her up. I got a $3 guitar.